Okay, here we go. I have my two potatoes and I'm gonna use this grater to shred them and leave them in the cold water for about 15 minutes to remove the potato starch. Then I'm gonna squish them and transfer to the glass bowl together with very, very small cut salami. Also two eggs, shredded cheese and salt and pepper added seasoning that I'm gonna use for my hash browns, and 395 degrees Fahrenheit I will preheat my oven. And that's right, I'm not gonna fry them, I'm gonna bake them. Also, I probably will add for about 1-2 teaspoons of the flour just to make sure that my hash browns will stick together while baking. Okay, I'm gonna mix it good and make a form of my hash browns and put them to the baking form. Okay, 395 degrees Fahrenheit for about 30-35 minutes.